Toastmasters as guests, and of course, Lonnie. Lonnie, you gave a speech impromptu, off the cuff, you weren't prepared for it, but you surprised me, you did a very nice job. You stood up front, you had no ums or ahs, you delivered a good speech, and it was in perfect order. You started with the lie, I'm not here to pitch my hot sauce. But you also had some very good humor. You can't handle the heat, so find something else to eat. I'm going to remember that. Then you talked about your sales career, or such as it was at Aflac. You confessed that you were not a good salesman. But then I found out you sold a bottle of hot sauce in the store. Floyd, you are a good salesman. One of the things you told us is that you carry a bottle of hot sauce in your pocket. And I thought, that's weird. And I remember during the run-up to the election, Hillary was carrying a bottle around in her purse. I thought, well, that's not so weird after all. You ended your speech with a call to action. Kick it up. And I think that was a perfect ending. Good job. Thank you.